Last Saturday, while posing for their new album cover in front of a vintage B-25 bomber, the rock group Night Ranger persuaded Cal Air pilot Larry Salkis to take them aloft. The band has been missing for 2 days, and now the Coast Guard admits the plane did disappear under mysterious circumstances.
Trying to be. I know what you're thinking, 'cause I've been there myself. I've been kicked so many times, I don't know nothing else. Still I noticed you.
The Coast Guard says the search will continue.